Hey there, Dave here.
It's day two in Paris.
Day three in Paris.
It's our last day in Paris.
Just arrived in Pamplona.
The bulls will be running on this very path.
In northern Spain.
The highest point in the castle.
I am on the road again.
Are you glad you're not driving?
So glad I'm not driving. We're gonna check out the Guggenheim. Made it to the top. We're here in the Bay of Biscay, one of the most photographed spots.
The adventure continues. We're back on the road.
Day 14
in San Sebastian.
Day 16.
Day 17.
Hiking in the Pyrenees.
Tiny country of Andorra.
Day 20.
Just crossed over the border.
It's day 22.
If it's above 20, I'm hot.
Day 24.
25.
26.
27.
20. 30. 40. 29.
30.
Hey there, Dave here. It's day 31. We are back in Barcelona. And I have some terrible news for you. I somehow deleted an entire day of vlog footage. I don't know how I did it, and I'm sick about it because it was absolutely an amazing day. We had our last morning in catechesis. We went to the beach early in the morning and had coffee on the beach. It was beautiful. I had an awesome time-lapse shot that you just are going to have to imagine. I literally only have two photos that I took with my iPhone, and that was it for the whole day. So I'm going to tell you about the day, and then I'm going to show you my two photos, and that is going to be today's episode, day 31 in Barcelona. We did start at catechesis. Then we hit the road. We knew we had to get to Barcelona. We were checking into an Airbnb, which is where I am right now. And we met our host, Kevin, who gave us a recommendation of a poke place that we needed to try. So we went there, had some fresh poke on the beach. I'm always in the mood for poke, and pinchos, but not pinchos. Then after that, we found an epic beach bar. We had a fantastic view. We were right on the sand. It was a crowded day at the beach, and we probably had the best seat in the entire bar. And so we had cocktails as the sun went down, and that's where I took my two pictures. This picture of us, which turned into this Instagram photo, and then this picture of our view, which turned into this Instagram post. And that's all I have for the entire day because I'm an idiot. And somehow, even though I have a very precise process of taking it from the camera, moving it to the computer, literally I only have my MacBook, so I don't even have, I have a single USB-C input, which means I have to have this crazy adapter, which means to get the footage into this drive, I have to move it from camera to computer to drive. And this is where everything is stored. Well, somehow, it made it to the computer, but not to this. And then I reformatted the camera's memory card, and it's not here. So, I hope you enjoyed day 31 here in Barcelona. We will be back with an actual episode, I promise. Day 32 is going to be way better than day 31. We'll be in Barcelona, we'll be having a great time, and I hope you'll give me another shot, subscribe, like, and share this disaster video, and we will see you tomorrow in Barcelona for a much better video. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Dave Hansen. We'll see you then.